thought John was both entertaining and informative, and I think that's a real skill, because you can be one or the other, but it's hard to do both. And he definitely kept people's attention looking around the room. Everybody was looking forward. They weren't checking phones, things like that. So I think it was very pleasurable, and I got a lot out of it myself. So thank you.